Hide her. Hide them all. I beg you.
What will you give me in exchange, Severus?
Anything.
Lily and James put their faith in the wrong person, Severus. Unlike you. The boy survived. He has her eyes. I should never reveal the best of you, Severus.
Snape was trying to save me.
And you risk your life every day to protect the boy.
Good luck today, Potter. I will.
Is dead.
Severus, please.
Stay close to me.
Always.
Does it hurt? Dying.
Select few. I can tell you how to bottle, fame, brew, glory, and even put a stop in.
As inspiring as I am, help you on the way to greatness.
Make it unbreakable.
Silly, if it's subtle, if it's your questioning my authority, in my own classroom, Minerva, not at all, Delorean.
I suppose you can break up with him now that he's suddenly all interesting. He's been poisoned, you daft dimbo.
Say he want him a reekin', a foreign thing, no English speaking. No, I blow him less at all when we freaking. It's always intriguing, cause I gotta do all the teaching.
So angry all the time, and what if after everything that I've been through, something's gone wrong inside me? What if I'm becoming bad?
You're not a bad person.
us.
No, I'm staying with you.
You've done beautifully.
No, I'm staying with you.
You've done beautifully.
I'm doing everything I can.
You're not doing enough!
I should have known that you would be here, Professor McGonagall.
Perhaps it is for Professor McGonagall to determine the...
Professor Dumbledore.
Head back if the rules are clear.
He's a devil with party. But it's rules. And since when did you accommodate them in this room?
I fear I may have stolen a wondrous night from you. Was truthfully very pretty.
I don't know.
There's a legend in your family that a phoenix will come to any member.
But if you talk enough sense, then you'll lose your mind.
Mudblood's a really foul name for someone who is muggle-born. Someone with non-magic parents. Someone like me.
No one asked your opinion. You keep looking at the mudblood.
No.
knew one day you'd fall for someone new. But if he breaks your heart like lovers do, just know that I'll be waiting here for you.
Riding horns.
She got blood cold as ice and a heart made of stone. But she keeps me alive. She's the beast in my bones. She gets everything she wants when she gets me alone. Like it's nothing. She got two little horns and they give me a little.
He was their friend. And he betrayed them.
He was their friend!
Look at me!
You asked for this to happen.
Is that a point?
What's happening to me?
Look at me!
Are you asking this to happen?
Is that a point?
What's happening to me?
I just feel so angry all the time.
Good luck, mate.
I don't need luck. I'll be with Dumbledore.
It's alright, sir. Don't worry.
I forget how much you've grown.
Weren't you saying just last night that you've known all along where the entrance to the Chamber of Secrets is?
Hold up, wait a minute, let me backtrack. Hold day 24, let you. Now you claiming you the king.
Your skill is, after all, a legend.
100 shots, aim and shred at your snack cap. Everybody want to try to watch that set. Heard your gun go. With my gun go.
Take me home where I belong.
I can't take it anymore.
Always niggling each other and always having a go at each other and just about stupid things, and you just think, oh, it's not worth it, you know, just let it go. But they're just doing it because there's always this threat that they might actually like each other, and they don't like that at all.
Slipping under with the taste of your poison.
know that you got to.
My life, and so it's gonna be very, very odd, I think, for all of us. Because I don't know what my day-to-day life consists of without you, all of you, and it's wonderful. And I just want to say that I've loved every minute in it, and thank you all very, very much.
We've worked together for so long, we're like a family.
Mudblood's a really foul name for someone who is muggle-born. Someone with non-magic parents. Someone like me.
No one asked your opinion. You keep talking about the muggle magic.
Just mean he's not particularly loquacious. Mm-hmm. Mostly he watches me study. It's a bit annoying, actually.
I have no intention of going to Azkaban.
Enough of this.